The Air Task Force, ATF, of Operation Lafia Dole has recorded more successes in its air campaign against Boko Haram terrorists in the northeast of the country. The latest of these was achieved through airstrikes executed on November 10, 2020 at Njimia and Dure in the Sambisa forest area of Borno State. The attacks, which resulted in massive damage to the terrorist structures as well as the neutralization of several of their fighters, were conducted after a series of aerial surveillance missions showed resurgence of activities in the two locations. The NAF jets scored devastating hits in their successive bomb and rocket, leading to the destruction of the terrorist structures and neutralization of several Boko Haram terrorists.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.